pray for the repose of the soul of Elizabeth the Blue. And pray for Christopher Long, for the repose of his soul. He died this week. He was a trustee of the Order Care Home.
To this place where you are sinless, a pitiful of grace. Amen, 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 amen.
Thank you. Ja tam naszym też nie kupuję. Bo ona już była.
Que las rúcidas se ven en el espanto que va a decir.
Gracias. Fatima.
You go outside.
Outside and right. And there was a...
Thank you.
au cours de la bannière du mardi 2 mars 1858. La dame demande à la jeune Bernadette et son mignon d'aller dire au prêtre que l'on vienne ici en procession et que l'on y bâtisse une chapelle. Le 18 janvier 1862, à travers la voix de Mgr de Laurence, évêque de Tarbes, l'Église reconnaît solennellement l'authenticité des apparitions. C'est vraiment la Vierge Marie, l'Immaculée Conception, qui est apparue ici. Depuis lors, les foules venant du monde entier convergent à ce lieu saint pour répondre à l'invitation de notre Mère du Ciel.
Since then, crowds from all over the world have come to this holy place in response to the invitation of our Heavenly Mother. Together, let us give thanks to God for all the miracles and graces received here. And now let us have a moment of prayer and entrust to Our Lady.
Sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua sicut in cielo.
Notre Dame de Lourdes. Notre Dame de Lourdes. Notre Dame de Lourdes. Sainte Bernadette.
Buon pellegrinaggio.
St. Bernadette said, I have not been asked to make you believe, but to tell you, this mission has now been entrusted to you. Be a witness to what you have seen and experienced here in Lourdes. Pray for those who are not able to come, and for those who are not able to pray.
Hello.
Pray for the repose of the soul of Elizabeth the Blue. And pray for Christopher Long, for the repose of his soul. He died this week. He was a trustee of the Order Care Homes. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace. And their souls are the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, and rest in peace.
I put it down the same time, and maybe it can work.
To this place where you are sinless, amid full of grace.
Intercession, we too may be cleansed and admitted to your presence. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end." And Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, since I have no husband?" And the angel said to her, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God. And behold, your kinswoman Elizabeth, in her old age, has also conceived a son. And this is the sixth month with her who was called barren. For with God, nothing will be impossible." And Mary said, "Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word." And the angel departed from her. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
yet my will is mine. And so is yours. Know this, my other self. Your body may be broken, but no force on earth and none in hell can take away your will. Your will is yours.